Well, you know, overall as a team, we had a few guys nicked up. You know, Pete Kahn's had a sore ankle. Probably just as far as getting some guys back, just resting, getting your body feeling better helped a lot.
Yeah, I mean, your knee and all that feels normal, I guess, or normalish.
Yeah, knee, you know, feels as good as it did at the beginning of the season.
How important is the linebacker in this game? I mean, the play always flows to you guys anyways, but it seems like, you know, these guys want to get in open spaces a lot and make you guys make these open field tackles. Is it more on your shoulders?
What's that?
Is it more on your shoulders this game?
Oh, a little bit? I think it falls in the whole defense. Guys just got to be responsible, do their job. When they have the chance to make a tackle, do it and, you know, do it properly.
Is there anything you can work on? I mean, work on it, make these open field tackles in practice? Is it difficult to do?
Practice, you just work on tackling. Going against the scout team, you just work on standing in front of the running back, not trying to make like a huge hit or anything, just, you know, focus on standing in front of them and hopefully having your defense rally to the ball if you do miss a tackle.
Is there a lot more mental preparation for this game because they are so go, 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 and you have to kind of stay focused and be ready?
Yeah, I mean, just going through practice, the tempo, the fast pace, you know, at first it kind of wears you down and it kind of gets you out of whack thinking about what's going to happen and all that, but, you know, as the practices went on, I think, you know, our guys kind of got more conditioned, more familiar with it. Hopefully tomorrow, on Monday, we'll be able to do the same.